What's going on, guys? Amazing Lego Productions here. And today I'm going to show you guys my Lego custom Batman v Superman Dark Justice Superman. So, yeah. Pretty awesome title, I guess. And which is just like I said in the last video, which is I won't get that set. I'm really sure I won't get that set. Because I want to get some Lego City stuff. And if you saw the leaked Lego Dawn of Justice official Superman, it's actually really, really awesome. So, and I really, really think I won't get that set, so I decided to make my own. And I think this minifigure turns out really, really nicely. So yeah, let's get on to the minifigures. First off, you can see the face and the hair. Wait, the head and the hair is nothing that too special. Just don't really want to cut the a little hair on here because I think it's an iconic symbol for the Superman, so I don't really want to cut it. But the Lego's new hairpiece is definitely awesome. So yeah, the torso, it's not that complicated as you thought. Just in it was thicker, I stick on it because it's more easily to paint, and so I think the S I draw it pretty nicely. I pretty like it, and the belt just, it's all followed the Lego official minifigure design, so there's nothing that too special here, but I do like the line of it. Even, can you see really, really well? I don't know. Probably this. Yeah, I can see the blue little area. I really like the new suit design. I love this design. And you can see the, some red on the top. And which is the boots and the arm, it's got nothing to say because the official Lego Dawn of Justice Superman minifigure, it got boots. Yes, it got boots, but I don't think it's necessary. So yeah, I think he don't need the boots. So yeah, and on the back, just nothing really special. Just continue the front belt and a little blue area. So yeah, which is, I think this minifigure turns out really awesomely. So probably like this. And yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Feel free to click the subscribe button and the like button and share to your friends. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.